Lucio, where the hell were you? The Skikis are expecting us, and we're gonna be late.
I'm sorry, I was with the Gabriella, and I must have lost track of time.
I'm sure you were. You got the things?
Yeah.
Good, let's go.
What time is Angelico coming?
10.
He's late. I hope you know what you're doing.
Yanni, I can't have any more of this trepidation from you. Angelico's cleaning house. When we're gonna be the next ones to go unless we do something about it.
I got a bad feeling.
This isn't about you. This is about our family's future.
I need a smoke.
Yanni, get back here. Yanni, you hear me? Yanni! Yanni!
Shh, Giovanni, you hear that?
They're coming. You know what to do.
Signor Angelico, welcome.
Signor. Good to see you.
Hold it right there.
Lucio, there's one more. You, where's Yanni?
I'm right here.
Ah, fanculo.
Shut your trap and do what I say.
Yanni, blow him away and get me the hell out of here.
Sorry, Gianni. I got business to attend to. Angelico, does our deal still stand?
Of course it does.
Yanni, stop. I'm your brother.
Don't take it personally.
What did he promise you to dishonor our name like this?
A place at his side, to be his right-hand man.
But, I'm your right-hand man.
Yeah, but I figure I'm due for a replacement.
Oh, fuck.
One more thing, Yanni.
Sure, what's that?
Kill your brother.
Signor, Gianni can't hurt you. He hasn't been able to walk since he was 16. Spare his life, please.
Yanni! Shoot him now!
Stay still, damn it.
No!
God damn it, bastard. Stab me in the leg. Fuck!
No!
Yeah!
I did it. I got him. Now, come.
Not soon enough.